Another edition of Off-Road Masters is coming to an end, but